Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this video we are going to solve a question from IIT JAM Mathematical Statistics paper 2020. This is a numerical answer type question and it is a one mark question. So in this question they are asking you the maximum value for this function, which is a one variable function, right? It is x square divided by x to the power 4 plus 4, right? Here x is a real number. This is important. So they are saying what is the maximum value of this function. So now you know from your basic schooling that how to calculate the maximum or minimum value of a function. So the function y is equal to x square upon x to the power 4 plus x to the power 4 plus 4, that is given to you. So what you need to do, you need to calculate the critical points, right? For that you need the first derivative. So what we can do, we can differentiate it with respect to the function x on both sides, so that we have dy by dx that is equal to it would be the square of the denominator, right? The denominator as such, and then the derivative of numerator, that is 2x, minus the numerator as such, the derivative of denominator, that is 4x cube, right? So this is the derivative, or you could write this derivative like this. So it would be 2x to the power 5 plus 8x minus of 4 times of x to the power 5 divided by x raised to power 4 plus 4 whole square. Now in order to calculate the critical points, for calculating the critical points, what we have to do, critical points are those points where you will obtain the maximum or the minimum value, both. So you have to determine by yourself what is the maximum and minimum value. So for calculating the critical points, you just have to substitute this slope as equal to 0, so that you would have 2x to the power 5 plus 8x minus 4x to the power 5 divided by x raised to power 4 plus 4 whole square as equal to 0, right? So that means you have 2x to the power, you could further solve this one, right? It is minus 2x to the power 5 plus 8x, that is equal to 0. So that you have x to the power 5 minus 4x is equal to 0. You could take 1x as common, so it would be x to the power 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So that gives you either x as equal to 0, or you have x raised to power 4 minus 4 as equal to 0. So when you solve this one, you would obtain x square as plus minus 2, right? So that you have x is equal to, corresponding to plus 2, it would be plus minus square root 2, and corresponding to minus 2, it would be minus 2 square root, right? Plus minus. So what would be that? It would be plus minus 2 iota. So this is the value, square root 2 iota, right? This is the value that you would obtain after calculation. But because as x is a real quantity, so therefore x is equal to plus minus square root 2 iota will be discarded, right? If this is discarded, you would have only 3 critical values. So therefore the critical values are just x is equal to 0, x is equal to plus square root 2, and x is equal to minus square root 2. So we need to determine at which of these points we have the maximum value of y, and what is that maximum value. So that means you have to calculate the value of y at the point 0. So it would be equal to 0 square divided by 0 raised to power 4 plus 4. So that is nothing but 0, right? The next value would be y calculated at square root 2 plus square root 2. So it would be plus square root 2 square divided by plus square root 2 raised to power 4 plus 4. So when you solve this, it would be 2 divided by, it would be 4 plus 4, right? So 2 by 8, so that is 1 by 4. This is the value. And similarly, when you calculate it for minus square root 2, it would be minus square root 2 square divided by minus square root 2 raised to power 4 plus 4. So when you solve it, it would again come out to be 1 by 4. So you see, we have 1 by 4 as the maximum value, and it is occurring for 2 points. That doesn't matter, but in our case, this is the maximum value, 1 by 4. So you can say the maximum value of y, the maximum value of y is 1 by 4, or in other words, it is 0.25. So you could just write it down here, the value is 0.25. So I hope you understood this question well. Well, that is it for this video. Thank you for watching.